Good morning, all you Gator Fest fans. It is Sunday, about 10 o'clock. I'm standing here in front of Legion Hall at Fort Anahuac Park. I wanted to take just a minute to put out a special thanks to Chambers County, to the Anahuac Chamber of Commerce, and to all the local law enforcement officials that make this festival such a wonderful place to be. Once again, thanks to the local community, all the volunteers. Without you, we could not put this event on. Thank you very much.